Hello everyone, I'm Abhinav. I'm a Pendrive Course student of Gate Academy. I've secured a rank of 298 in ECE. Coming to the course, any recorded course, first we were given 850 hours of lectures. The first video of all the lectures is the teacher explaining you the syllabus, the order of all the chapters, and how you should make your notes, when to practice questions, when to give your PYQs, when to go to tests. So I will explain all of them. And then the order is like, first sir will teach the topic, the concepts, then sir will solve all the workbook questions, then after and end of at the end of all the subjects there is a revision video where sir will revise all the important topics and give you all the formula that are required for that subject. You can use that for making short notes. Now we were given workbooks and PYQ books. The workbooks are divided into two sections. The first one is just the workbook questions, which has many different own questions of Gate Academy teachers and also some previous year questions. The practice book questions, the practice questions and workbook questions are in the same book. Sir will solve all the workbook questions, but the practice questions we were given solutions in a PDF for that. Coming to the PYQ book, the Gate Academy's PYQ book is just top notch. We were given multiple solutions for the same question and we were also given video solutions. You need to scan a QR code for accessing the video solutions, which are available in YouTube. And now we also have a summary, the important formula in the PYQ book at the beginning of each chapter. We can also use them for quick revision, for making short notes and all. And we were given additional courses also apart from this 850 hours lectures, like Dande sir's live analog electronics course. And if you ask me about my feeling, then definitely I'm grateful for Gate Academy, because even if you are a beginner, even if you don't know the basics of any subject, even then you can go up this course. For example, network theory, Dande sir will start from complete basics. He will start by explaining what is a passive element, what is an active element, is resistor and a passive element or not. So we'll start from such basics. So any person who is a beginner, who has already completed one stage of preparation, anyone can opt this course. And apart from this course, we were also given a test series. In test series, there were more than 130, 140 tests, including topic-wise tests, subject-wise tests, combinational tests, and the mock tests. And also, we were given dopamine for free, which was useful for revision. We are getting post-gate guidance program for free. So overall, definitely Gate Academy has been very helpful in my journey. That's about it. Thank you.